Look at the child who is trying to write something on the board. 2 days back, he was not aware of the necessity of education. He was not even aware how to hold the pencil. Tripura's capital, Agartala, has lot many street children who had never been to a school. These kids, most of whom work as child labor, also did not know how to count the money they earn. But not anymore. 5 siblings of a family have come forward to show a new path to these street children in Agartala. The 5 siblings have started imparting the basic education to street children in the Tripura capital from June 16th. They have started imparting basic education to these kids under a flyover at Batla area of the town.
Roadside में जो बच्चे रहते हैं, जो हम हर रोज आते जाते देखते हैं, कौन लोगों को कोई ना कोई NGO आके.
We have seen that the roadside kids are provided with food by some NGO or the other, but no initiative has been taken for their education. That is why 5 brother and sister have taken some steps to develop their mind. So we are giving them basic education.
Basically, so the mind ke development ke liye first need is education. So we need to develop them from the basic needs, that is education.
The basic education is arranged for the street children so that these kids can be prepared for formal education. Jayant Mazumdar, who had recently completed his masters, informed that they have received a positive response from the parents of the street children. Everyone is cooperating to send their children for the basic education.
Till now, 7 to 8 students have come and among them, 4 students have got approval to stay in the child home. According to government procedures, they will take education here.
Child home में रहेंगे, वो अभी education लेंगे और वो लोग उनको देखेंगे और responsibility लिया है उन्होंने.
Actually, मैं house wife हूँ, मेरे 4 जो भाई है, वो अभी कोई education.
Actually, I am a housewife, but my brothers are pursuing education. One has just finished his studies, someone is pursuing PhD. But our motto is giving education to the street children and make their life better than their parents.
Life उन लोगों के माँ बाबा से, माता और पिता से बेहतर करने के लिए हम लोग ये शुरुआत किए.
The 5 siblings have been encouraging the street children so that they can have a better life ahead. The local police have also helped these 5 youths. Sometimes the parents of the street children get agitated if they were told to send the children for education. The police are helping the 5 youths against any odds like that. The 5 youth of Agartala are from diverse background. While some of them have completed their master degree, some are engaged in research works. Whoever they are, but it is for sure that they are utilizing their education in the right direction. They have also brought a new hope for the street children of Agartala. Bureau Report, ETV Bharat.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.